Welcome back. We kept our man Will Wareham busy in this edition of Your Beaufort News, and in this report, he catches up with Judy Almond of the Port Royal Sound Foundation. Will?
Thank you. I am joined today by Judy Almond, who is the Executive Director of the Port Royal Sound Foundation. Judy, how are you today?
I'm doing great. Thank you.
We are here at the Port Royal Sound Foundation Maritime Center. Judy, can you tell us a little bit about this building and what it means to the Port Royal Sound Foundation and its mission?
You know, Will, this Maritime Center has been a long time in the planning, and it's so exciting to see it come together for the Port Royal Sound Foundation. In 2011, we truly formed this foundation as the former Lemon Island Marina, the land that it sits on, and the dock were donated to form the Port Royal Sound Foundation. We're an extension, truly, of a group that's been working on education and conservation of the Port Royal Sound for a long time called Friends of the Rivers. So we're a 501c3 organization, and we looked at this wonderful gift that was given to us sitting on the beautiful Chichese River right in the heart of the Port Royal Sound and said, we need to make this an educational, environmental experience for not only residents of Beaufort County to learn more about how they can learn more about protecting and conserving the waters and the water quality of the Port Royal Sound that affects us all here in Beaufort County and beyond and into Jasper County. And so let's make this such a special place to come. And we've been working for the past 2 years, Board of Trustees, key volunteers and I, working on making this a reality, and it's so exciting to see the renovations come together.
That's great. Yeah, there's a lot of renovations going on. So can you tell us what will be housed in the building and what will it be used for?
There are actually two buildings that make up the Maritime Center that sits on the Chichese. The first building, which is away from the river, is our education building. And this is where we will have all of our classroom experiences. We'll bring school children in from Beaufort County, teach them about the Port Royal Sound and what they can do at a young age to protect it. We'll also have workshops, presentations for the community, for young people, for residents, for tourists. It will be a great tourism draw. Then the second building, which is on the river, is our main exhibit building. And so as you walk in, you'll have the experience, actually, that you're underwater. The ceiling diorama, which will be above you, and it's going to take about 10 months to create, so we're very excited about that. But it will have giant tiger shark hanging, 10-foot tall fiberglass tiger shark hanging from the ceiling that's turning toward a huge loggerhead turtle that's diving because it sees it, some sea rays coming across. It will all be painted blue and you'll see the bottom of a boat. So you'll have the experience that you're walking in to a very special place that is underwater, and there's that view of the Chichese, and then we'll have many exhibits inside the main exhibit building, including our oyster room, our touch tank, our living salt marsh display. We have an underwater sounds display. We have a moon and tides display. We have a whole history wall because, as you know, the history of Beaufort County is fascinating. Culture, fascinating. And we'll also have a special room that will keep people coming back. It's called our rotating exhibit room, and every 2 months we will have a new exhibit in there. It may be the history of Gullah Geechee culture. The next 2 months it may be marine photography from one of the area communities that are all working toward having that display for us. Next 2 months it might be the Battle of Port Royal, maybe the American Revolution, it may be marine life in the Sound. So it will keep the locals coming back. We're very excited.
Very cool. And so when do you expect this all to be up and running and open to the public?
We're looking at early June, and that will be an initial opening. Not all of the exhibits will be in place.
Sure.
In the fall, we hope to have a grand opening when most of the key exhibits are in place and have everyone out. So in early June, the Maritime Center will be ready and open.
That sounds great. So for those of us who are interested in learning more about the Port Royal Sound Foundation and this Maritime Center, how can we do that?
You can go to our website, which is www.portroyalsound.org. We have a great deal of information about the Port Royal Sound, the water quality, what it is, why it's so unique, how you connect. You can actually find where you're located in Beaufort County or Jasper County and click on that map, and your watershed and all the things that you can do will come up. We have information about the Maritime Center. We have information about how you can donate, which is so critical to us. And I do want to tell you that the Maritime Center will be free and open to the public. Our foundation, the Port Royal Sound Foundation, our board truly believes that this is a gift back to Beaufort County and the area. And so we want everyone to know that as well.
Outstanding. Judy Allman, Executive Director of the Port Royal Sound Foundation, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.